I've noticed a pattern, which is that when I get back to my house, when I'm on breaks from college or whatever, I just feel like really bad or more prone to feeling bad about myself. And I think it's because I just am not forming enough good new memories. I'm not active like I am in college. Like in college, I'm always like out doing stuff. Like I'm constantly engaged and busy, and this is not like that. The solution is to go out and do things that are fulfilling and just be busy. I still feel very good about myself here. Not like my truest me.